There are moments which mark your life. Moments when you realize nothing will ever be the same. And time is divided into two parts. Before this, and after this. Now sometimes you can feel such a moment coming. That's the test. Or so I tell myself. I tell myself that at times like that, strong people keep moving forward anyway. No matter what they're going to find.
Hip-hop nowadays is on the same old stuff. Same rhymes, same beats, same concepts, no treats. Weightless, bringing things to life.
Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score. Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score.
I'm stuck between a mic and a hard place, battling the space-time continuum for control of my destiny, traveling close to innuendos of lethargy, hardly noticing I've been waiting for that stop sign to change green. Pardon me, I borrow a spoonful of sugar to help my medicine stay down, drown my problems in weed smoke to alter reality, found a way to stay on top of things, use my ego as a stepladder, sound foolproof, cause no man has the balls to make the step shatter. This image in memory, brush strokes of symmetry with masters in alienation, conquered anonymity, stand as a friend to me, then instantly stretch words across tracks and distaste in my act to explore rap without understanding the facts. Simply, I'm sick of humans. I only answer to an angel, so the rest of you can deep throat the shaft on which you dangle. I don't mean to be lewd, but they're just constantly under my skin. Then again, when I'm open, I usually invite them in. Though we're on a different page, I'll bless the stage after I vomit. My time is soon to come, cause change is the only constant.
Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score. Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score.
I bask in time's shadow on a bed of orange and amber leaves once emerald, hearing echoes of chalk outlines ringing my lobes, rhythmic breakbeats bang on eardrums as life unfolds. Cause I'm no longer a man of yesterday, but of tomorrow. Heart pumping blue liquid life, so drowning is sweet sorrow. Legs dance off beat on tables in presence of enemies, requesting serenity with IVs of disease remedies, curing purity in defense of the passive. As the one telling the story, I have the right to ad-lib. It's called change. Illogic always against the grain. It's called strange, and I'm aware now that there's hell on earth. It's called fame. Aim at your consciousness for a metamorphosis, from the instant gratification of hairs to the patience of tortoises. Rest in tranquility. You now embody the brilliance of comets. Your time is soon to come, because change is the only constant.
Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score. Everything changes, we stray from the predictable towards our own destiny, built upon original concepts to listen to ill individuals born to score. Every time, every rhyme, illogic, blueprint, on the tracks, born to score, born to score, born to score, ha ha.
Liquidated over the dry ice to come. Sum of truth combined with lies equals 6. 6 million ways to die and only 2 reasons not to choose one, the gruesome brilliance. Gripping onto the lifeline of the mic line, floodgates open to obscure mind blasting. Plane of exist crashing into this everlasting black market. As the grains of time run out of room to fill, I consume the buds that bloom with skill. Laying cats to rest on flower beds, keeping them warm with this blanket of language. Giving pillows of thoughts to lay their heads, redundant like season changes. The cycle's clear when my ego is landed. After fall, I want spring to randomly appear and the sky to rotate. So the North Star is in the east with tapestry, constellation sheets, signs of a diamond studded supernova can't compete. I'm tired of being discreet with crews, so I sing to a dreamscape of all I wore, where they use my handprint as tattoo.
My birth certificate reads, one of the illest incarnated in this baby. On this the 18th day of 1980, full walking, carved a sword from stone, held in left hand, hoisted over shoulder, away in the growing to my throne. My birth certificate reads, one of the illest incarnated in this baby. On this the 18th day of 1980, before walking, carved a sword from stone, held in left hand, hoisted over shoulder, awaiting to grow into my throne.
Hold my hand and accompany ill to the edge of demise, where the sane are in conjunction for a vanity holocaust. So dive, mannequins stand lost on felt tips, eyes cry ink of many hues. Payment of dues behind schedule, yet your laundry's impeccable. Skeletons stand neatly in closets veiled by velvet drapery. Broken spirit of the storm capsizes ships and rapes the sea. Well, I sit and study with dim lit desk lamp and favorite mug, sipping hazelnut java with bare feet on bearskin rug, watching the ceiling fan inspiring me to rotate irony like nuns trapped in purgatory, walking in circles of piety, raising ladles of lamb's blood to their lips and allowing its thickness to purify this land of derelicts. It would be best if you desist, sprint into the foxhole, you're not whole. Nomadic kicks of spiritual things, I rock souls, floating in glass houses, tossing boulders. The weight of the hate caught you off guard and collapsed your shoulders. Fragmented pieces of human shrapnel lay across this field of battle. Life gives you a one-way ticket to a herd of cattle and free passes for grazing in the passions of conformity. Dormant while I attempt to topple these columns supporting normalcy. You choose to dwell in a time capsule of yesteryear, clearly locked in place with combination on fingertips of fear.
My birth certificate reads, one of the illest incarnated in this baby. On this day, 1980, before walking, dropped a sword from stone, held in left hand, hoisted over shoulder, awaiting to grow into my throne. My birth certificate reads, one of the illest incarnated in this baby. On this the 18th day of 1980, before walking, dropped a sword from stone, held in left hand, hoisted over shoulder, awaiting to grow into my throne. My birth certificate reads, one of the illest incarnated in this baby. On this the 18th day of 1980, before walking,
an officer of the law?
I can help you solve the case. I can tell you who did it.
Oh, you're a joker, huh? You tell me jokes?
I'm a rapper.
Oh, you're a rapper? Oh, okay. You got a record contract?
Not yet. Give a clue for the bus if you show me some trust.
Have you ever been to juvenile hall?
I ain't fucking with you.
Hey, watch the mouth. Watch it.
Come on, man. Just watch me. Watch and listen.
Pictures worth a thousand words, I'll paint a thousand pictures. If a picture's worth a thousand words, I'll paint a thousand pictures. If a picture's worth a thousand words, I'll paint a thousand pictures. If a picture's worth a thousand words, I'll paint a thousand pictures.
If a picture's worth a thousand words, I'll paint a thousand pictures. To symbolize the decibel levels, bread of a thousand whispers. To mummify useless unknown poems, spit a shower with gold glitter. Pressure increase, unleash the catacomb splitters. And for some reason you wonder why your puzzle is a jigsaw. When when you fail to decipher the Morse code to simply avoid the pitfalls. If need be, I can get raw, just pocket the latex. But that's like asking why the man with no legs crawls to see the apex, or why the unplanted seeds won't blossom into a garden, parallel to your search for stardom, where you leave breadcrumbs and jargon that you can't even feel. So how's that for surface tension? Every step shows you a worthless henchman itching to meet your maker. I'd rather finger paint than take a tainted pen and curse the paper. Voice box turns cauldron, saliva boils, then thoughts of vapor. See a foremost only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Then a thoroughbred's accuracy isn't the focal point of perfection. Therefore, you trudge through waist-high sludge and caramelized paints where prints left taint every breath inhaled. Hold in oxygen, then step graciously over landmine shallow beneath the soil surface. Take a small step for man and ascend the stairway to heaven on pegs, or take a giant leap for mankind to stand and keep your legs. What a dilemma to hold hands with. Sanity's a steep cliff of gift, and it seems because of your forked tongue dreams your hand slipped. Rip your canteen of get-rich schemes and set sail on the seven seas. Hooker left that envy to drown in greed before you swallow your pride and wash it down with a glass of formaldehyde. I'll preserve the day the earth fell to symbolize how Atlas died. I've tried to rush the wormhole to deliver a eulogy, but the other eight planets followed me to stage a silent mutiny. No more dodging shooting stars, no more lashing of asteroid belts, no more avoiding supernovas in fear of android wealth. If science and religion is the building block for a laughing stock, then the foundation should crumble at the epicenter of the aftershocks. The bow breaks at the vinyl spots, the crater will fall as crime rate drops. I've timed hate crops harvest to see if records of frisbees fly
well,
for
that
harvest.
Would depend on the trajectory
and the way the projector projected me. I was a hologram waiting for wind to inherit merit discrepancy.
Is it time for liftoff?
I think Go-Go got your propellers all prepared.
Is it time for liftoff?
The rocket fuel was at peak in midweek.
I think it's time.
The structural integrity seems to be holding, but three astronauts were found in a cockpit falling asleep. So will these thousand whispers ever hold a clef note to sing? Or will these blisters become targets of the Scorpion King's sting? Because the poison invades the veins till the stage is immune. I'll take a rain check in the same breath of a checkmate. In three moves, I know everything is everything and nothing's still something else. So I cleared my shelves of any signs of wealth to impress the elves. My neck, it holds bricks that weighs down my lift off. As a precaution, I've replaced the wood in the loft with something soft. Your windows, they look clear, but my panes are stained glass to dampen the impression of expression any fame has. Do the hues you use, do they capture the pain my frame has? Or are you caught in the faces we weave, scared to change masks? I'm the lawnmower man on a mission to slaughter the strange grass. But first I must erase cyberspace and rape the track before a train pass. You strain cash while I take the root of evil, make tea, patiently holding hands with anxiousness.
I can already taste
that's the kettle whistle interrupting my vision of rainbow bands. The steam scalded in my hand, the mug shattered and I wasted it. Now if a picture's worth a thousand words, I painted a thousand pictures on a beautiful backdrop of butterfly kisses.
If a picture's worth a thousand words, I painted a thousand pictures. If a scream is worth a thousand dreams, I've dreamed a thousand whispers. If a picture's worth a thousand words, I painted a thousand pictures. If a scream is worth a thousand dreams, I've dreamed a thousand whispers. If a picture's worth a thousand words, I painted a thousand pictures. If a scream is worth a thousand dreams, I've dreamed a thousand whispers. I've screamed a thousand whispers.
time. Crushed glass altered the path on which bare feet would skate, foiling all attempts to escape hell. Through the sliced souls I left blood trails for land sharks to follow, easing the pain with cap cells to swallow. Resting on civilization's peak, tasting the climate, creating a ladder, attaching to weather patterns and climate. Shattered the sunlight, scattered in the night so the sky can't find
now
it.
How's that for a game of hide and seek?
My body walks but my mind's asleep, so when I dream I think. Therefore reality is surreal and destiny's a fantasy. Fate is an illusion when life becomes a canopy, where poems occupy catacombs on display for clones who fell prey to delay on microphones. And in each page of text my heart is sown, so when the seed is planted in domes, the harvest alone is an interpretation of excellence, where pesticides abide to ward off the weeds from gardens of negligence. The sharpness of rhyme stabs pin till it bleeds, drenching the paper that clothes each body of souls. When the sun hides in the folds of the horizon, you'll notice three celestial silhouettes standing on the seas crying.
Top of New York to Ohio, back to the Lower East Side to crop circles and ciphers. We recommended the first ones to hurt you.
You babbling,
doggy paddling in a shark circle, and the outcome is about to become horrible. Like the teachings of Hannibal Lecter, he taught me how to kill a man with just one lecture. But the times have changed, and so have the seasons. And rhymes have changed, and so have the reasons. This rap is ready to remove clouds from the sky's cleavage. If it ain't broken, you best leave it. There's still a part of me that can't see it, but tries every single sunrise to retrieve it. Adam stepped on the scene, shortly the balance beam tipped, leaving time's bow tie ripped. Who said it's time to relax? It's time to react, and don't get trapped in an endless cycle of minutes and seconds running laps around you. Do you want to change time or let time change you? So we left a precious capsule, so in 100 years when you find this, you gotta rewind this. It's an evolving compliment, like we all came from fish, like we all came from fish.
I walked into a life of tainted dreams and gumball machines, nestled between the window seat and the drain of the mainstream, watching chaotic daylight stand stern on horizon's table. Mock the moon with liquidated stars lapped from a ladle. Looking glass has limited view when you're trapped in a label. Stillborns turn action figures when they're stacked in a cradle. Thoroughbreds disoriented from running laps in a stable. Loss of direction sparks the search for a map in the fable. Leave me to hunt for scavengers with eye patches and peg legs. Use planks to punish perpetrators so the seas will stay fed. I taught that snake in the grass to roll over and play dead. When the seed of the righteous is planted in belly of hybrid companion, they fled with torn and silver spoon and lips grasp, cherishing the John Hancock or some jock on your hips cast. Find your own lily path, this is my territory to tell a story tailored in three pieces: flag, oxygen, and thesis. I'm nursed by the bosom of a Columbus compass. Since birth, walking the line of life and rhyme to see which will die first. It took me a while to realize the fact that I'm cursed with the given gift of anointing, so only the truth can disperse.
It disappoints that conjoint twins are more individuals than most. So I hunt the industry as a phantom, till all my words become ghosts. Celestial clockwork is an elixir, simplifying an obscure picture. So sip the defiled mixture, concocted by purity's twisted sister. It disappoints that conjoint twins are more individuals than most. So I hunt the industry as a phantom, till all my words become ghosts. Celestial clockwork is an elixir, simplifying an obscure picture. So sip the defiled mixture, concocted
concocted by purity's twisted sister. Now the trees are more beautiful on this side of the mountain. Plus springs run in abundance, I drink direct from the fountain. Though the dream was opaque, the stream was perfectly clear that an acute disorder of paradise would exist if I die here. So lie down your pitchforks and raise your pins to the clouds till they're struck twice by lightning, sparking styles to move crowds. Fish in the pond can understand the concept of dry land, so they swim aimlessly, unbeknownst to the purpose of which I stand. Don't ask the question if you don't want the answer given. Time is an illustrious liquor if the candle ceases to flicker. Driven to a life, constant death, no choice but one. Children rise from the shine, hide in the shade to evade the rays of the sun. Glaciers become oceans, and boulders become pebbles. Icons become gods, and the birth of a spawn is the birth of a devil. Individual once realized is the birth of a rebel. And I've dug my own depth, and your faith rests in a shovel. The pedestal is crowded, overbearing with trinkets of silver line sink, which drowning in sounds of de-evolution. And if it's not your calling to be interlaced with the evolving of hip-hop, then stop is the inevitable solution.
Oh, work harder.
Maybe.
I promise I'll be better.
Better isn't good enough.
I promise I'll be better.
I don't think you'll ever be good enough. You don't have it.
I don't think you'll ever.
Well, now that's a hard thing to hear, and it's not a pleasant thing to say. But it's the truth.
It's not a pleasant.
And I'm saving you a lot of time and pain by saying it to you now.
I don't want to be the best.
Emotional valley with melancholy, wandering this wilderness with Gilgamesh, bearing a basket of berries, rotted to the pits, hobbling through stretches of sand dunes, stand consumed by a walking stick, surrounded by a desert of waste, searching for some clear liquid to mirage the dirt taste. I'm too overwhelmed to control the helm as the sun smiles, battled in no time. I'm using my shadow as a sundial. I don't hold the energy to run around. It was lost in those seven ditches where I scattered my baby pitches in order to leave a small trace of face and for predecessors to know that a logic once held rank in this place. I await to be devoured by the beast of the industry, where the goddess of lust speaks sweet. Nothing's tempting me, where identity crisis is the norm, and where we only know ourselves on stage, but we forget after we perform. Where blunted smoke screens cloak the inner discontent, where compensation for your due payments are overspent, where image is everything and your thirst no longer matters, where we can't stand our true selves so mirror images shatter, where life's no longer a blessing but a curse, and where hip hop music is no longer fun but work, where life becomes a dream and reality doesn't exist, and surrealism is the poison that you clutch in each fist. The stench of burning sentences reeks of lost life, locked in this cage of clones by request. Clutching cash overshadows the love of clutching the mic. My mind and spirit elopes as I continue to stroke my flesh. I become a hollow shell through which the ocean can be heard, but that sound is only an illusion of my death. Is it by choice that I walk through this life as a waste of words, or is a rebirth in store for the piece of my soul that's left? The glass that sits on this table is half empty. With a laugh, I notice the pessimism within me. Lost looking for the love that once embraced my muse, amused by the spectacle that my reflections become. No longer enthused by the culture that I held in my grasp. At one time, I held the mic, my grip replaced it with cash. I recall my first encounter with the realm of skill, where the concern was keeping it ill before keeping it real. Where MCs would roll 6 hours just to bust, where the crowd response is payment, getting cash was a plus. Where we concentrate on rhymes to make the fans contemplate, where battles are dinner settings for your heroes to be ate, where lifelong friends are made and your crews are born, where pins act as umbrellas to shield you from the storm, where words are counselors and writing is therapy, where chop loops and drum breaks the arms that carry me, where we spit till our throat hurts and saliva droughts, where you yearn to hear your verse sprout from one of your fans' mouths, where I wanna return but damn I never left, I was lost in the page just immersed in my song concept. The stench of burning sentences reeks of lost life, locked in this cage of clones by request. Clutching cash overshadows the love of clutching the mic. Your mind and spirit elopes as you continue to stroke your flesh. You become a hollow shell through which the ocean can be heard, but that sound is only an illusion of your depth. Is it by choice that you walk through life as a waste of words, or is a rebirth in store for the piece of your soul that's left? Ooh.
bet she thought that was the last place she see me. Yeah, but I fooled her, didn't I? Yeah, you really are a smart cat, you know. After all these years, yeah, well, it's your own fault. Yeah, I know that I shouldn't have took that broad's word for it. Yeah, all she did, ever did, was told me how much she loved me and how good I looked. And that all my problem was that I was just too jealous. Yeah, I bet you I am too jealous. She was trying to throw the suspicion away. Yeah, but that's all right. I want to see what she gonna tell me now. I'm gonna catch up with her. And she gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
It was a beautiful Thursday, sun beaming through my window pane. Then a strange rush of emotion awoke me, eyes squinting, strained to focus. Then I noticed in every blanket a tainted feeling filled my being. Life walked me on yo-yo string, instinct beckoning me to call my lady to converse. But the responses in the teletalk stalked the chalk outline of my heart. Planned surprise visit, get to the door, listen before knock. Hear a voice laughing with your voice, I wonder who's the visitor. I knock and listen for feet pitter-patter to the peephole. Scatter away, youthful cat opens doors to say she's not there. Now that's rare, I think, but I tell her ill came by. I could tell the lie was killing him through his transparent eyes. Walking away from the domain, my thought plane takes flight. Idea after idea floating, cause the happenings don't feel right. So I grab the cell, dial the digit, say hello, she says,
"Hi, that was my cousin, I was in the shower when you came by."
I was like, "Why'd he say you weren't there?"
"I don't know, but where you at?"
"I'm going to hit the store for some cigarettes, but I'll be back." Gave the dial tone, but it still doesn't sit well. So I light the tip of my Camel, then inhale. Back at the crib, I enter, she's getting ready to bounce. I'm like, "Where you going?"
"To see my aunt that just had a kid I told you about."
"Cool, how long you gonna be?"
"Just an hour, what, you coming back to see me?"
She was hoping I'd say no, but I said yes to cause some stress. We exchange kisses, I love you, she jets and I chill. Cause I can't dismiss this discontentment I feel. Park in a spot, cloaked by the dark, 20 minutes skip on the clock. She comes back, the shock beats my chest, anger fills the rest of me. Regretfully, I go to a door, knock and get no answer. Evil's eating away at my sanity like mind cancer. So I run to a balcony, look in the window and explode. Some cat with his lips touching the beauty that I behold. By this time, I lost my sanity, climb up on a 6-foot balcony. Love and hate combined by some weird type alchemy. She sees me, stands there, shocked and scared. She was frostbitten by the ice grill of my stare. Dude bounces, she tries to explain, make sense of the lies. The pain of my words inflict, burst the heart, she starts to cry. Thinking of ways of revenge, her tears encourage the rage. Internally, I'm an animal, ready to shatter my cage. She comes for a hug, I tense up, flooding my shirt with pain. Looks up with ducks busted, quietly says my name. Sits me down on the couch, kisses my neck, unzips my pants. Thinking of ways to take revenge, and she opens the chance. Hit it for a nice amount of time, made her come for miles and miles, put up my pants with no words, hit the door, look back and smile.
Yeah, that was kinda ill, wasn't it?
It's very ill.
Yo, she ran okie doke on you. Yeah, it was wild, had me doing all kind of things.
With the flim flam at you on the balcony. Fucking out,
that
yo.
That was mad crazy, yo. But yo, I got my point of guard.
Them shorties though, man, don't let them get to you, son.
Yeah, they mad wild.
You gotta watch them.
Yeah, exactly. But I ain't gonna let them stress me out, though.
It's just a lesson in love.
That's all it is.
It's just a lesson in love. It's just a lesson in love. It's just a lesson in love. Just a lesson in love. Just a lesson in love. Just it's just a lesson in love. Lesson in love, y'all. Just a lesson in love, y'all. Love.
I am sorry. I should have never acted all crazy like that. I love you. never cheated on me. I know you have never cheated on me. You're the only one I trust. You're the only one I trust. And now we are gonna have a baby.
The love floods, then drips from her eyes as they meet his. While inside she holds a gift, the virus of new life. Their hearts overflow with oceans of emotions mixed. Happiness, confusion, love, hate, all simultaneous. Holding her close as she drenches his chest with rivers of fear. A single tear sprints down his cheek, his knees become weak. He thinks, here I sit, a child embracing a child with a child. That's probably more scared of this than I am. It's too late to question if I'm ready for the responsibility, cause I knew the consequences of lust, but I took part willingly. Just then a left hand slowly graces his face. The love in her touch encourages tears to race. She wipes the rain from his cloudy eyes, shaking and scared. She takes his hand, smiles, and places it on her belly. His hand trembles, heart pounds, mouth returns the smile as inside she frowns, knowing she can't handle this right now. I'm stuck in this spot between love and my culture. My cousin had a baby out of wedlock and they disowned her. Should I risk losing one family to start my own? Or if I don't have it, will he hate me and make me stand alone? Leaving me to hold this bag of bricks and carry it for a lifetime. While he can relieve the pain by just going home and writing a rhyme. At that point he pulls her close, whispers I love you to her lobes. Unbeknownst to the dichotomy and the beauty that he beholds. I love her now and even after death, she's my breath. The only other close to my heart, my mother. I'm scared but prepared to give my child what I was never given, a life with its father and its mother, its wife. I now realize my eyes see the horizon. I'm no longer looking for a kaleidoscope to climb in, accepting my scenery. My fate parallel to grace, I know I'm in love every time my eyes touch her face. I love him, but I'm not ready to spring a life into this world. Only 17, myself, still a little girl. I need my family too much to lose them for him, but I need him by my side also. I'll have his baby someday. He's the only one I see in my future, but now's not the time. We still have things to experience and live out our lives. I can't do it, I've decided. I'm only 2 months now, but how can I tell the love of my life that I've murdered his child? Alone she sits with oceans of regret, soaking optics, heart ripped to shreds with visions of a dead sea. No words can emerge from voice box to explain the understood hate that seemed to fuel his pain. His vital organ pounds till his chest starts to vibrate. Emotions unusual, trapped in delusional mind state. He knows not what to feel or what to say, how to react to the fact of should he leave or should he stay. A cloud of sorrow hovers above the two broken spirits without a clue. Gloom so thick the love can't shine through. He's thinking, here I stand face to face with my angel. As the blood of our child soaks her hands, the hate I hold is a product of the love she evokes. So in an obscure way, I understand. With arms outstretched, she lies his head upon her chest, and she cries and continues to apologize. You know that I love you.
I love you.
And you won't be to blame if after this action, you never utter my name. But I need time to mature before I give birth. And we need time to explore and find what we're worth. One day I'll have your seed. Even if the sun rays burn out and the starlight bleeds, their eyes meet and lips touch.
Our love views are exchanged and eyes locked till tear ducts flood with rivers of pain. Love won't let him leave. There was a hold on his heart. As much as my death hurt, it couldn't tear them apart. So now I rest on clouds with other aborted missions. I forgive you and understand the purpose of your decision. I hope the story of my life hits the depths of many souls. And when you wanna tell me you love me, you don't have to, cause I know.
I am sorry. I should have never acted all crazy like that. I love you. I love you.
Agony and tragic realizations. Tainted relations assembled atop a quicksand foundation. No preparation for the prosperity sinking. Innovation is thinking, triggering success, igniting the fuse of stress, heartache and heartbreak, emotional displacement, hopeful disappointment, trapped within this physical encasement, a delusional ointment, massaged into the minds of those who find existence frozen time, accompanied by loads of pain, inevitable ending, laced with an unknown destination. Excessive fear is the undertow of situational patience. Religious limbo, a consequence awaits every action. Prescriptions given by civilians to keep mental planes from crashing. Inhale for coping fashion. Shoot up for some relief. Guzzle to gain confidence. Roll trees to escape this nonsense. Live to die, to survive has never been achieved. I love life, so I guess I'm a masochist that can't wait to leave. No struggle for survival. Sipping from silver streams where dreams are now pedestrians. Tangible happiness driven by fantasy interaction. Lacking flesh restriction. Angels the crowds compile while ripping a venue where souls listen. The gardens are stages. A vast field of wildflowers. The styles tower from pages. Clouds are pedestals with pools of words to swim through. Drowning is bliss and destiny sealed with a kiss. Walking with love and contentment hand in hand. Upon streets of golden sand. Encountering lost family and friends. Hardship is a pastime that capsized. The entrapment of lies abolished. Everyone has a marble platform polished by the hands of celestials and heavenly cotton balls, where we can stand for lifetimes, not threatened by a fall. Thoughts remain pure, no tainted speech. We speak with emotions in a paradise that doesn't cease.
Life can be a setback and death can be progression. Life can be a burden and death can be a release. Life can be a problem and death can be a solution. If your life is death, there can be nothing left but increase. Life can be a setback and death can be progression. Life can be a burden and death can be a release. Life can be a problem and death can be a solution. If your life is death, there can be nothing left but increase.
Take a seat, we need to speak about your actions as of late. It seems you've lost yourself and are now on a search for fate. There's no debate, how can you equate happiness to making ripples in a lake of flames you create? Every time you search your mind to find ways to down my matriarch. Fully yourself just cause you're the patriarch. I'm making art and you're making a mess of the time this family has left in the flesh.
Whoa, hold up, now let's wait a minute, son. From where is this coming from? What are you saying? Are you attacking my behavior? What's done is done. And I've done what is what? I'm not trying to get defensive, but I don't understand the question.
Well, you're posing as a man of care and love, helped for years. Now I feel the tears that pierce my heart as spears from my mom's eyes. Catapulted my anger as taunted time flies. But time is an Icarus, it'll fall soon enough. Hopefully before that you'll wake up and break from the mental makeup. Handcuffs, this is no bluff, no game. I'm not playing, see the straight face?
Yeah, I can read the straight face.
And I hope
face.
This makes you see how blame tastes.
Wait, let me get this straight. The child that I've created is debating the food I've got on my plate? Have you had the chance to taste the seasoning sprinkled about my thinking and my reasoning for how I keep on keeping on?
How you what?
Keep on looking outside mom for pleasure? How you keep on behind life's beat by one measure? Not caring that you're walking down a path of endless laughs, glad to be in last place encased in a lower moral class? I don't see how you can be content to be part of family history as an unsympathetic low life with strife fueling. I'm not hearing you, you're a man, I'm a man, go find a woman and a piece of land, leave me to stand.
You feel like a man? Huh? Maybe you can stop hating me, stop being your mother back. Maybe we can stop being father and son.
You ain't my father, ain't my father, ain't my father, ain't my father, ain't my father.
Yeah, I'll leave you, but not to stand, cause you're conceited. Thinking the planet revolves around you while you're thinking, sinking into the quicksand of drinking and fornicating. It's so amazing how many you love as a plate. Is that what this is about? Yo, I love your mom, and I love her till the day the universe breaks and the earthquakes take away all the birthdays. On top of that, I've broken my back and succeeded in giving my people everything my people needed. In fact, the only thing to suffer from my selfishness was myself and my own mental health, my bones, my heart, my pride. Am I right to find my truth and my mistakes I didn't get to make as a
youth? You must be making up for the mistakes now, cause you're making a whole hell of a lot of them. Your pride needs to be swallowed down to the pits of digestion. I'm guessing on my little brothers you don't want to leave a good impression, so I'm stressing that I take responsibility for my actions and don't run from them. How can someone not respect a human prospect that comes
from? This isn't a form of disrespect, it is what it is. I'm just trying to find the shadows that my travels happen to miss. I tell you what, when you've seen and smelled the scents I've been dealt, when you wear the pants and the belt, and when you finally find the patterns to yourself, maybe then and only then might be then you can pretend to
but
help.
But see, I found my self-worth, I'm trying to help you find yours. I've trudged through this garden of marksmen and knee-high apple cores, parallel my face to the floor day after day, until I made up in my mind that I was gonna have to find my way. I'm trying to say that I've been through a lot, maybe not as much as you, but I probably didn't take as much for me to wake up. True indeed, you're my father, but fathers also need counsel, so take criticism, listen before giving, and swallow that mouthful.
Well, the poison doesn't flow that far from the flower. You've got your own thorns to regret and be proud of. I understand your questions, your skepticism and anger, but sometimes there's no right or wrong answer.
Well, of course not, cause in this life change is the only constant. I'm just trying to understand why you're bathing yourself in nonsense.
Check the content, you're a man, I'm a man. Go find a woman and a piece of land, leave me to stand.
Thoughts die in a
lawlessness and abandoned crowds that stand around and wait for their performances. I waited that cul-de-sac to see what karma gives, cause what goes around comes around, holds weight in the lake I'm born to swim. Will I drown due to the obesity of my thought process as gravity pulls down to impede my self-conquest? Filling my pockets with payments of nonsense while the cover charts to this play of my life is time spent. At times I stand on the edge of this cliff and forget rap before I step across that threshold where rhyme bends and splits at. I try to evade the barricades and downplay the mishaps, convincing myself that the speeches are related to the syntax. My emotional famine is at an all-time height where I'm forced to rationalize between comfort and what's right. But when I write, I'm comfortable. Pen encompasses the agony of the turmoil drenched existence of this Shakespearean tragedy. But does this hero die due to his flaws, or will I float in purgatory state before I take the fall? So for now I won't wait, trudging through knee-high Satan, contemplating whether I should stay on this frequency and change the station. Cause now I'm tuned into ruin, falling flat on my abstract, too intimidated to press on, but not depressed enough to backtrack. The story too horrific to be laughed at, too surreal to be realistic, dangling between an individual and its statistic. Will I see the light at the end of the tunnel? Well, has there been an avalanche to close off the outlet, snuffing the option of if I'll have a chance to escape this fate? Or is it by choice I walk this road wide yet enclosed, continuing to progress with Phil Froze?
Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change.
Find myself with God. Pleading my case, I no longer want to straddle the fence of the agnostic. Due to my success within my flesh, I've become a hostage.
My light doesn't shine anymore.
A dimmer switches dog the filament.
I was the sun,
now I'm a star in the skies of ignorance. My heart's become hate trapped within this frozen puddle. Now dispensing soul's reflection soaked in subtle hypocrisy.
I've disgraced my own name
because I'm living life logically, consistent with the secular realm
and illogistic dichotomy.
I haven't lost faith, but I've misplaced my spirituality.
Open ocean is created,
a relationship to float in reality. Cause now I'm trapped in a storm.
These heavy rains I can't handle.
Need to become a lighthouse instead of a flickering candle. Need to rededicate my life, don't know if I'm ready. I know I have to make a choice, but I wish he would make me. I've strayed from the path predestined for me. I'm ill now, but walking right I'd be an iller MC. I know I can overcome this rut cause God put it in me, but I have to find it, stop walking this earthly road blinded.
Every word written is God given, this is my theory.
I'm in a place now that doesn't compare to where I could be. I know I can overcome this rut cause God put it in me, but I have to find it, stop walking this earthly road blinded. Reflection, I lost love cause God was an afterthought. Showed me the one prepared for me, she was snatched from my heart. I understand the mirror of pain gave a nice view, revealing what I had to do to be reshaped and made anew. This is hard cause for a while I wouldn't look in God's direction. Pissed cause I had this life of disappointment and rejection. But I've come to realize that when I fell in this rut, God was tearing me down so he could build me back up. See, I've been called to rock a crowd with an anointing like no other and be a prime example for my friends and my brothers. Now I need the strength to take the step from the shadow, giving my silhouette feet as my teacher points the arrows. I was told sin's wide, righteousness is narrow. I must prepare for it to be just God and me the way through the sea. I need to rededicate my life, don't know if I'm ready. I know I gotta make a choice, but I wish he would make me. I'm locked in this cage and only I have the key. I'm trying to pick the lock without surrendering completely. I know I can overcome this rut cause God put it in me, but I have to find it, stop walking this earthly road blind. I'm tired of having my eyes covered, I'm trying to see the promised land over the mountain waiting for me. I know I can overcome this rut cause God put it in me, but I have to find it and stop walking this earthly road blinded.
I have to find it and stop walking this earthly road blinded.
I have to find it and stop walking this earthly road blinded.
I have to find it and stop walking this earthly road blinded.
God, I wish you would make me.
Mm-hmm.
Sing praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Sing praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Sing praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Sing, sing to my Lord. Sing praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Sing praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Sing praise to the Lord,
stepping up in my face with no skill, no purpose, fitting all that worthless bull-ish. I'm ready to slaughter some cats. Real. Yo, check it out.
I have a passion cast, and I have a craft and laugh, split you in half and dash. While you're gunning, I'm running the gauntlet easily. It's habit handling the unraveling of the fabric of time leisurely. Time's teasing. I'm climbing the peach tree to harvest the fruits of my labor. I'm trying to teach me to combine the soup with the sayer. Your mind is beneath me. Your milk caught in mental status, MIA style rap, mind and abstinence, cat drop it. Cause in comparison to you, a cloud solid. Mild scenes and wild dreams, smothered in ambiguity. Usually engulf my scholarship as I float atop anecdotes in my stream of consciousness. Through a garden of good and evil angels coming at me at the angle congruent with apathy. As frantically I strive for my life's apogee. Just a touch of such energy filling me till my cup runneth over. But for now I'm stuck climbing this continuous mountain, pushing up boulder, resting in purgatory at my life's play. I'm plugging my part so I'm not cut from the cast list. Ending the swift transformation from activist to pacifist. I'm pacifist to your nurse to quench your thirst for a hearse test. Strip your cursed flesh, stop acting feminine and let your purse rest. With an open chest, you got the nerve to serve words from cleft notes. But I split notes with vaulting daggers through the sounds at most. I split notes with vaulting daggers through the sounds at most.
I take time to make rhyme conform to my purpose. Committing hate crimes against cats that spit worthless. I make lines and take lines, my fine skill disperses. Verses to the intimidated, perforated by verbiage. I take time to make rhyme conform to my purpose. Committing hate crimes against cats that spit worthless. I make minds and take lines, my fine skill disperses. Verses to the intimidated, perforated by verbiage.
With the assistance of an oxygen mask, your oxygen won't last long enough for you to catch your breath between this and my next masterpiece. After I throw it, you'll know it. Stand in the mirror of this poet sinister and watch your linear mass decrease. The path to release, trachea, verbal template, taking your own intake with the might of a troglodyte. Slaves of insight, stand in light of the blood of my doorpost. A man who hope the death angel holds a candle wick. Burn and turn the channel quick until my mental window, a bird of thought flew in before I could close it. Hit in my left hemisphere closet, now I'm open as my
my scalp palpitates beneath blades of apathetic shades of right from the tree of life. Serpents feeding me apples at night, quenching my thirst with a snapple to write. Volumes with volume, depth of death illuminate charms of inspirational plots on farms to harvest. As my pen illustrates, I'll show that I draw arms to tarnish characters, oblivious to the oblivion you stand in. It's on your shoe, the stitch is following you to your residence of irrelevance. You abyss of nothingness, epitome of contingency. Can't elevate cause I slash your elevator shaft in half before I left your faculty. I'm cancerous, once in your system, symptoms may vary. Chemotherapy isn't potent enough to call my bluff when I rush adrenaline. When I touch the pen again, vulture, I'll haunt ya. Circling next to me, simpleton with complexity, blending with ecstasy. I am a hybrid tongue, dancing in a shapeless wilderness, falling from bliss to this petri dish of existence to fish for men, reeling them in and throwing them back, cutting no slack in the rat race, in blackface, acting in haste on a quest to chase. And my esophagus holds the progress of the hand of a botanist, planting seeds of verb trees and gardens of weeds. You're starting to bleed from the seams, from the applause I receive.
I take time to make rhyme conform to my purpose. Committing hate crimes against cats that spit worthless. I make minds and take lines, my fine skill disperses.